Hello.
How are you doing?
This is my brother, Andrew.
Nice. Nice to meet you.
Now,
Okay.
I purchased this beer.
I didn't.
Andrew, through friends,
I swapped.
beer trade, beer mail, whatever you
Good.
want to say, got this beer.
Past Master.
From the Fullers Brewery.
And if you look on the label, it said double stout.
The Fullers Past Masters Double Stout.
I'll show you it closely.
Nice little.
See, the thing is with this one, wasn't able to buy it anywhere in Yorkshire.
Yeah.
But thanks to Amanda, we did a beer trade.
Great lass, awesome person,
Very nice.
Amanda Hunt. Thank you
Thank you very much.
for this. But we have to say, Hook Norton is our favourite double stout so far. Anyway, on to this one.
Yeah.
Fullers, Past Masters Double Stout. This is an IABV. This is 7.4%. It's our first ale of the night.
7-4. Ooh.
We have been majority drinking.
The question is, leave it on the sticky table.
Oh, as you can see there, it's like an old hoodie.
Can you hear it going now?
Look, look, look. You know it's good.
A combination there, look.
Oh, shit.
Now look at that. Does that look like a perfect stout? Which is even better. It's a double stout.
You do smell the alcohol.
And that is very rich. That smells rich. That's odd to me. Now that tells me why it's so hard to get
Yeah.
up in the north.
You know what I'm thinking when I'm smelling this? Thinking it would smell nice, braised with nice beef or pork. This would make a nice cooking mixture. But then you think, wait a minute, this is a rare beer. You're telling me it's just mixed with beer.
I think you'd have to caramelize the beef in this. You know what I mean? So it'd be like very rich. You know what I mean? Almost chocolatey.
You get like a brandy-like smell. Anyway,
It reminds me of
yeah, so much. All we've done is open the beer and smell it.
It makes me think of beef, you know, say for instance, a steak.
This would be a really nice mistake.
I'm thinking steak with Diane sauce, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
So perfect, dinosaurs.
I mean, this beer, it does suit it.
You are getting a bit of chocolate in the aroma. For 4 minutes now, all we've talked about is the smell opening and what you could have with it. We're not actually drunk yet. And it
I
just
think it's a
tells
few
you
bits.
how good it is so far. I really wish that I opened this bottle. You know those beers that you open?
In fact, you better age it, you know. I thought
Yeah.
I'd let him know that.
You know those beers that you want to age, but you can't? Because you want to try this before you age it? I wish I aged this beer.
So it's this question of if you do come across it, age
Buy
it.
like 10 bottles, 15 bottles.
Buy maybe buy two or three, you know what I mean? One to drink now and one to age, you know what I mean? And maybe if you want to age for 10 years, you know what I mean? So
I'd buy as many as you can if you want. Because I haven't drank it yet, and I really want to buy more beers. Anyway, cheers.
Is it the bourbon feel? I'm getting a bourbon. I am sure I'm getting a bourbon feel. It is. It's got to be. Because it's like a smoky taste. You getting that smoky taste? You alright? I think you got it now that you have to open it now because it's so rich.
I want to cry because I've only got one of these bottles. I'm drinking it.
And you haven't got another one. I think really we should have shared this one.
We should have shared it.
And you could have aged the other one.
Big cry. This is just too awesome.
The beer is like almost sticky now. It's like maturing now. It's like so. It's like you're getting that bourbon feel now. It's maturing as it breathes. Excuse me.
All I can say is, if you see this spell, don't falter. Don't waste your time.
Probably best.
Buy as many as you can.
It's probably their best.
And save it for a special occasion.
It's probably their best, I reckon. Because out of the whole of Fullers, right? That's probably the best, isn't it?
It's still a beer I've regretted opening.
Because you've tried the Brewer's Whiskey Chip range and the Fuller's Vintage, but have you tried the Double Stout? And you've tried it and you thought...
From smell alone, let me say, it's awesome. From only a sip. I wish I had so many more bottles of this.
This is probably the best beer out of London.
It's probably the best beer I've ever had. It's been in my cellar for like almost a year and a bit, and Andrew's had it in his collection for like 6 months, 3 months.
Yeah. I mean, yours is probably aged more.
It's more than yours. Mine's got a little edginess on it.
Yeah.
With edge.
On the smell of yours, it's really rich and edgy.
Mine smells so good.
You can smell the difference, you know what I mean? There. The difference there, because that one... That one's probably aged a year.
Yeah.
About a year.
Yeah.
And this one is like 6 months, like half a year.
Yeah.
And that one is very stronger because it is aged longer. So that just shows that
I'm gonna cry.
Some beers can be aged.
Oh. Anyway, see this beer. Buy as much as you can. Age as much as you can and drink as little as you can.
Oh, then again, you got to age it.
That's what I said. Anyway, you take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.